One of my favorite exercises to work the rotator cuff is known as a Cuban rotation. This is going to be performed with a 90 degree bend at your elbow and a 90 degree bend at your shoulder. From here, we're going to keep our elbows perfectly still, raise the weights up, keeping that 90 degree bend. Come back as far as you can, control them back down, keeping the elbow perfectly still, lower the weights as far as your shoulders allow, raise back up, and repeat.